Right, fellow paraglider fans, here we are at Lobdon, just doing a bit of ground handling. There's the main hill, and we're on near enough the southerly, easterly side here. Yeah, as you can see, the distance, you've got some turbines. Yeah, and it's very light at the moment, probably only blowing about 7 to 8 miles an hour. I've got the quad out, just taking a few aerial shots as well, which I'll put on the page later. Altogether a nice day. I've been flying for a couple of months, so I'm not gonna take off, just a bit of ground handling for now. Still got the Mentor 3. Not lost that much weight. It's still pretty heavy on it, so it's good. I should have brought the training harness though, instead of my big pod harness, but I'll remember that next time.